Iceberg ahead! Shh! Don't scare it. How else are we gonna capture the berg and bring it back home? There are some downright crazy schemes out there that defy common sense. Are you ready for one? A United Arab Emirates company wants to tow a 1,000,000-ton iceberg from Antarctica and bring it back to their desert homeland. They want to use the iceberg as a tourist attraction and as a source of fresh, drinkable water for their citizens. In the firm's splashy ad, animals in Antarctica come along for the ride on the iceberg too, including polar bears, which don't actually live in Antarctica. Also, what happens when they get there? They're not exactly, like, set up for desert life. Humans kind of suck. Okay. So we'll play ball with this idea for a second. This is how iceberg towing could work based on the latest computer simulations. An iceberg would be carefully selected for shape and size, and then it would be fitted with a giant insulated skirt at the waterline. Then the berg would be pulled by a gigantic tugboat that would travel at the amazing speed of roughly 1 knot, which means it would take 283 days of nonstop full-bore tugging, 24/7, to get there. By the way, in that time, they estimate the iceberg would lose over 30% of its overall mass. This all sounds totally doable in theory and on paper, and that's exactly where this zany idea has existed for centuries, in theory. See, iceberg towing isn't a new concept. The idea first appeared in the 1800s, initially proposed as a way to equalize the temperature of the Earth. Iceberg towing kept circling in dream space until it got some serious attention around the 1970s. NASA and various think tanks wrote technical reports on its feasibility, spoiler, not cost-effective. Then a French engineer and a Saudi prince proposed using icebergs to solve the world's growing water crisis. There was a conference in Iowa, a landlocked state of all places, devoted exclusively to how to export icebergs. To get delegates excited, the prince actually shipped a 1-ton mini-berg from Alaska to Iowa to be used for research and to keep their cocktails chilled. Suffice it to say, the plans were all at sea. Beyond the technical challenges iceberg towing poses, there are other factors that make this incredibly impractical. First, the cost. One iceberg towing vessel can cost $75,000 per day. And to get a massive berg from Antarctica to the UAE for this journey, that might be $21.25 million. And they might need multiple towing ships for months. Secondly, taking icebergs out of their native habitat could fly in the face of international law, and it also wouldn't be great for the environment. The eco firm claims that the iceberg will transform UAE's desert landscape into a lush paradise, creating a microclimate around the glacier. While it's true that icebergs can create many climates within its proximity, it's not gonna turn a desert into a cloud forest. While iceberg towing to quench the world's thirst is still a lot of hype, moving ice around to suit our human needs does actually happen today. And guess who's chiefly behind that? Oil companies. Sometimes megaton icebergs can change direction in a storm, and when pushed by high wind speeds, they can become on a collision course with an oil rig, which can't exactly run away. So to make areas safer for oil and gas exploration, companies will lasso looming bergs and use tugboats to move them just a little bit away from oil platforms. I have to say, an iceberg posing a challenge to an oil rig does seem like a feat of poetic Mother Earth justice, doesn't it? Special thanks to our sponsor for this episode, domain.com. When you buy a domain name from domain.com, you're taking the first steps in creating an identity and vision for your brand. No domain extension will help you tell your story like a .com or .net domain name. Get 15% off domain.com's already affordable domain names and web hosting when you use the coupon code SEEKER when you check out. Have you ever thought about undersea oil? It is made of ancient plants and animals, right? It's a fossil fuel, but how did so much of it get under the oceans? Find out here in this video. Do you think this is a crazy plan, you know, towing icebergs? Are you totally in? Let us know down in the comments. Please subscribe for more videos, and thanks for watching Seeker.